This year we had not so good conditions. The waves were pretty small. So it was really perfect to show the evolution, and you could see that now a lot of riders can really make like 360 backside in the waves and Taka, and it became kind of almost common to do this.
Yeah, the level is so high. I can say that windsurfing has become another atmosphere.
And Purser is one of the spots where we can show windsurfing, the jumping we do every day, and push the sport more.
I can't believe that windsurfing can go to that level. 3 or 4 years ago, you couldn't imagine a 15-year-old kid doing doubles, push loop forwards, and all those tricks on the waves. So I'm happy for windsurfing, and I think there is more to come.
Gangster. to be the first place. I thought it would be 9th or 10th, something like that.
Congratulations, Philip, taking second place, Victor Fernandez.